Hello and welcome back to BBC News. Ukraine says Russia now controls around half of the city of Severodonetsk as intense fighting continues in the east of Ukraine.